we're affiliated to Britain for Europe. And all the groups all over the country are marking the day of the result of the referendum in their own specific ways. Each town is doing it in their own way. And we discussed it and thought it would be a really good idea to mark it, however sad it is for us, because we're a pro-Remain city, at the peace statue. One of Caroline Lucas's descriptions of the European Union is of an organisation that's enabled us to live in peace all over Europe for the last 40 years, and she's very wedded to that as an idea. And so we thought it would be great to celebrate, bring our flags, our British flags, our European flags, our rainbow flags. We're an inclusive city. We're a city that loves music and art and culture and creativity and inclusivity. We love we don't like intolerance and we don't put up with that very well. So we're inviting everyone to come down and celebrate what European Union has done for us over the last 40 years. And we're going to continue resisting leaving that. So if you're a young person and you're listening to this, do come down on Saturday and join us, and bring your music and bring your creativity and bring your youth and your energy and your passion, and together we can make a difference. We can change this. We're fighting it. We hope to reverse that, to change the mood music. I think people have realised over the last year, with the increase in hate crimes, with the way in which the far right has hijacked the democratic process. This referendum was an advisory referendum, and the government had a choice on how to proceed. It's 1 o'clock this Saturday, June the 24th. At the peace statue on Hove Lawns. There's a little cafe, the Meeting Place Cafe.